Hey, Dale here at Papa D's Bees. They were super excited. Got up at 4:30 this morning and went up to Woods Bees and picked up what they call a nuke. So what we're looking at here is a brand new colony that we're going to introduce to this hive later this evening. But you ought to see it. This box is just completely packed full of workers, gatherers, and a queen in there, eggs ready to hatch. This thing's gonna explode into a incredible hive this summer. We're gonna be overflowing with honey. Hopefully we'll get a supply to get all of our great customers through the winter this year. But most exciting, and I'm sure you can't see it other than little dashes flying around here, but there's hundreds of bees in the air right now above me, all doing crazy figure eights, orienting themselves to their new environment and getting a lay of the land. They'll be heading out, doing their thing, making love to the flowers, and just bringing back all that great sugar, pollen, honey, doing what bees do, whatever it is that bees do. That's what they're gonna do. Let's leave it at that. Anyway, we'll get back down here later this evening when things settle down a little bit and the honey chief, Ryan, gets over here. Quite frankly, I'm a little bit scared to take the top off that thing myself. It'll be an exciting moment this evening when we get everything transferred over and start building this winter supply of product. Have a good day. Bye.